did a good job, Barfy.
That was a neat way to make him come out, boy.
Nice going, Barfy.
There are only 14 eggs here. One of them is still out.
I'll find it.
I know where it is.
I'll get it first.
PJ found it. He wins the hunt.
Good for you, PJ.
Gee, I don't remember hiding that one there.
The Easter Bunny hid it, just like in the picture egg.
Can we look at it again, Mommy?
Let's go.
Oh, this is so pretty. Take a look.
Listen, dear girls and boys, I am gratified to let you share the secret that's kept you mystified.
Why do you, Mr. Bunny, on this hippity-hoppity day, insist on a game of hide-and-seek in your own peculiar way? Why don't you make it simple, forget about surprise?
I could make it simple, give you a treasure map, and tell everyone exactly where all the eggs are at.
It would be so much easier if you take a tip from us.
If you take a friend's advice, we can both agree that what is truly valuable never comes that easily.
Why not where we can see them? Why do you make it so hard? You always look so friendly on last year's Easter card.
Gather round, children. Step into my magic world. Let that old color set your mind aglow. Can you really keep a secret? Do you really want to know? Here's the biggest chance you'll get to watch my traveling show. Now you see it, now you don't. If you don't try, you surely won't. Listen to the magic of the musical notes. Everywhere the sound of the calliope floats. Let that merry melody send you skipping down the path. Send you skipping down the path. Send you skipping down the path to discovery. So you think you know where it's hidden? How I made it disappear? Where do you think it really went? When you know it isn't here. You might think I'm only fooling. It's part of my technique. When I'm out hiding Easter eggs, I'm playing hide and seek. Now you see it, now you don't. If you don't try, you surely won't. Listen to the magic of the musical notes. Everywhere the sound of the calliope floats. That merry melody send you skipping down the path. Send you skipping on the path. Send you skipping on the path to discovery. But it's much more than a sleight of hand. Much more than a game. I carefully hide each Easter egg to make it harder for you to claim. When you actually find it and it's resting in your hand, there's a joy in the discovery and a world at your command. Now you see it, now you don't. If you don't try, you surely won't. Listen to the magic of the musical notes.
everywhere the sound of calliope flows. Let that merry melody send you skipping down the path. Send you skipping down the path. Send you skipping down the path to discovery. I must be going, girls and boys, because I've got lots more work to do. To hide millions of these eggs without ever leaving a clue. So, a final word to one and all to guide you on your way. Discovery is just around the corner, and tomorrow is another day. Now you see it, now you don't. If you don't try, you surely won't. Listen to the magic of the musical notes. Everywhere the sound of the calliope floats. Let that merry melody send you skipping down the path. Send you skipping down the path. Send you skipping down the path to discovery.
I said a prayer that the Easter Bunny gets all his work done. Get better if he has to look for it.